Go down and run next to him.
Yeah. Here we are. We're running circles. We got Matt and Don. Matt is near death. We're about what are we? We're 16 miles into this ride. We've climbed about 2,800 feet.
Come on, Don, you're dropping him.
That is a classic blown up condition.
What's the distance on him?
No, I was like, I'm not used to dropping.
Hurt him bad.
Cool ground. Just I thought you got someone to keep company, man. Keep company. All you guys are like, forget that Dan guy.
Dan Don.
Dan Don. Oh, that was Don.
Didi.
Don Dan.
Didi.
My real name's Joe, by the way.
Yeah. Joe.
Now you're really confused.
Starting to wonder about you, right? You have a witness protection program.
Yeah, exactly.
I just don't put any pictures of me on.
Come on. Well, I used to live in Chicago in my early years.
Matt, I think you need to start drinking, bud.
Yeah, this 30-day body cleansing thing, get over it.
Makes you feel good, huh?
Whoever, get your money back. Ring the cowbell, Bob. Ring the cowbell, like it on the Alp.
We'll be happy to know we're getting back on single track now.
All right,
I'm
going to
stop pedaling for you.
All right, I'm stopping that cleanse, man.
If you didn't, wear your Saturday shorts, you would have...
You want a Cliff Bar or anything?
I guess I'm gonna need. I guess I need.
Oh, is that food. What you baked
we,
off?
We have beer.
No, I offered him food. Oh,
I killed caffeine, day. Alcohol, all gluten products. All
the see, now your bread. Body hates you back.
Yeah. Yeah. Shit. Payback time.
Oh, fuck this guy. I'll show him who's what I need. Man.
Gluten-free, all organic.
Yeah.
No taking all the fuel.
No caffeine. Fucking exactly. Stupid diet, dude.
Want some?
That's a.
Those are body rewards.
Yeah, can I get one?
I've got a Nicorette gum.
I want a cigarette. Yeah.
There's some grass over there.
After a year of not smoking cigarettes, I'm back. I'm going to start smoking cigarettes. This shit sucks.
No, the beer.
So who's got one right here?